Flying taxis are no longer just a story from our imagination. The first test flight in the UK has been a success. This taxi can travel in a straight line from Seoul to Daejeon in just 35 minutes, aiming to start operations in 3 years. Reporter Kim Tae-hee has more. A small aircraft equipped with four propellers taxis along the runway and then ascends into the sky. This marks the successful first test flight of an electric flying taxi developed by a British aviation company. Europe is known for stricter regulations than the US, and this marks the first time a flight has been approved in airspace with actual aircraft, rather than a restricted test zone. This aircraft can carry one pilot and four passengers, covering the straight-line distance from Seoul to Daejeon in just 35 minutes. Although it took off from a runway this time, within 6 months it plans to demonstrate vertical takeoff followed by rapid cruising with extended wings. This aviation company aims for commercialization by 2028, and global airlines like American Airlines have already signed pre-purchase contracts.
5-10 years down the line is truly mass transport, open to everyone, safe, clean, efficient.
In Guangzhou, China, flying taxis are currently being piloted, aiming for commercialization by 2030. In South Korea, a drone taxi successfully completed a test in a restricted area last year, with an urban test soon to follow. Globally, the competition to commercialize flying taxis is becoming increasingly intense. MBN News, Kim Tae-hee.